case you missed it, country music fans celebrated in downtown El Paso for the Way Out West Festival. The event was held yesterday at the El Paso Convention Center's Outdoor Plaza. Headlining the event was country star Billy Currington.